Hello and welcome back to another episode of Deadly Premonition.
Get in the car.
We're on episode 32.
We're going to go meet Harry again.
Yeah, because we went fishing. And it was awesome.
Let's see. Actually, either way is...
And go this way.
You know, if driving wasn't bad enough, it's...
What the hell? Oh.
You just... What?
Yeah, whatever. Just go.
Dumb kids.
So, where shall we go next?
Harry.
But yeah, if driving wasn't bad enough, it got worse in the PC.
Yeah. I kind of wonder what they, like, really did. Because didn't the director's cut only come out for PS3?
Yeah. But I think it was fine there.
I don't know, maybe the alteration from PlayStation to PC is difficult?
Oh god!
They seem to have an easier time when it comes to Xbox games. Go figure.
I am going the right way, I hope. I think there's only one way out of it. That's the windy one.
Meow, meow, meow.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh god.
You know, I was telling Danny, I realized like half of this cast is like
driving.
It's really sad. I would cut out the driving in the cast to save time, but you get such interesting feedback about his like little movie knowledge and stuff.
Not lately, though.
No, he's been kind of focused. That sucks. Stop focusing, York. I'm tired of it.
Hmm? See? Nothing.
Know. Just my imagination.
You won't talk with us. Let's see. Turn
Here
around.
Are
follow
we going
that.
Then.
No.
Do we get lost?
Not really lost, just already lost. there's that.
Can't
place.
Go that.
We go this way. And then we turn all the way through.
Oh
there.
My god, my head hurts.
Oh, we're going January way.
Wait. Did we pass that? Did we leave that? Where the fuck were we and where did we go?
Wait, what? Oh yeah, okay, that's Harry's. Okay.
Okay.
So we were at the park.
The park!
We go this way, like I said, and then... Wait until the main street.
Let's just go. Don't explain it to me. I don't care. I hate this game. I love this game, but I hate this game. This driving could have been, like, taken out.
We need gas.
Huh. We have flares. We have to go to January Ave anyway. Isn't that by the gas station something? I swear to God, we go through gas, like, insanely fast in this game. Like, it's unrealistically fast. Dear game creators, don't freaking bother with this driving crap. Not that they're ever gonna make a sequel, but you know.
Well, if you're gonna have us drive, like, a long time, make the gas either last longer or don't need gas.
Or make talking happen more. Something needs to be a little worthwhile here. We can't even turn on a radio. We don't even have a radio.
No. I got lights.
I wonder if cop cars have radios. I imagine they have their, like, little dispatch ones, but, like, normal radios. I have no idea. I've never been in a cop car. Have you?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I was actually getting picked up for a ride. Nothing bad or anything.
Oh, wait, we were in a cop car once.
Yeah.
Forgot.
It was more of a SUV or a... Whoa!
Yeah,
not anything like this car, but I was in a car like this.
No, I was thinking of that one time that the car broke down, and then we were in the frickin' snow, and...
Yeah, we got a ride from the cops.
God, those were the dumbest repair people. They were a tow truck company, and they had no flashlight. How do you not have a flashlight? And they disappeared forever. I'm trying to think. They were dumb for some other reason too. Like they didn't have a screwdriver or something, I don't remember. Or they didn't know how to like actually open the car up. Your game, stop lagging. Our FPS dropped like a rock for some reason. Oh, well, maybe it'll fix itself.
Go!
We're gonna make a cut here. We'll be right back.
Okay.
And we're back. I hope we fixed our lag problem. We've been having issues with Deadly Premonition lately. I don't know why. This game is buggy. If you do buy it for the PC, you will probably look at the forums and see how many people have had so many different issues.
Okay, so now...
Harry's. Nom nom nom. I'm being bad. I'm eating on cast.
While we were away, though, we got gas. Yay.
And saved. So we could come back. We never have anything to talk about. This is, like, making me so sad. I swear he had a lot more to talk about. I kind of wonder. I'm a little surprised he didn't, like... repeat what he said on things.
The sun is blinding. Is that a star?
No, that's supposed to be the sun.
It's very purple.
Unless we're in some magic and alternate universe.
The game universe.
The game universe?
The universe of the center sandwich.
I love that stupid thing. I bought the frickin' icon for it on Steam. I don't know why. It's iconic.
We are here.
I was thinking how we compared that stupid D'Angelo sandwich to the frickin' center sandwich.
Mr. Francis York Morgan.
Oh, hi.
Finally, you have arrived. You are welcome to come inside.
Did this guy get... bored of doing this or what?
He secretly goes on the internet and faps all the time. That's not good. Is this gonna be nightmare version? No. Maybe.
He's not here.
That's a bad sign. What?
What?
Did we not get there in time?
Wait, what?
No,
we got there in time.
The game just broke.
Okay.
Well, I guess that's gonna add to our number of continues.
Yeah.
Looks like the next game is hide and seek. Huh?
Okay, so... basically, the game didn't load York, so it just threw us off world and died.
That's kind of funny. I don't trust this. Oh, yeah, it might help if I put on my glasses so I can read. Reading is good. So do you think it's evil? Or do you think we're just wandering evil. Around? A purple fog. Actually, I don't see any purple fog. Uh-oh. That doesn't bode well.
Do you see the resemblance? Anna, Becky, she looks like Diane, and Carol, Zach, look, Emily.
Uh-oh.
Foreboding.
It begins. Aww. Don't want Emily to die.
First aid.
I don't really care if Carol dies. I have no love for Carol. You?
Who's Carol?
Carol's.
I know who Carol is. Sister.
Oh, the beef! Yay. I don't know. Your game, I hope you're not glitching. Look at the picture again? I don't know. What else we got? Nope. Oh, there you go.
Or not.
Maybe we have to defeat things now. Yeah. Music. I like the monsters in this game, did you?
Yes. I like zombies.
They're more zombie-like than freaking Resident Evil is now. Amazing. Makes me depressed.
Amazing.
So I still want to try some of those other zombie games. I forget which one it was, but they made a point to have, like, shambling zombies. They're like, we're tired of the fast-running zombies, and I was like, yes, me too.
Was it that Contagion, or...?
It might have been.
Maybe not, I don't know.
I'm starting to, like, have too many games on Steam that I'm starting to forget what's what. You've been getting a lot of games on Steam too now, huh?
Yeah. Amazing. Bullseye.
Yes. I have to admit, I like No More Room in Hell's way that they do zombies. Except they got like a really far reach, which is annoying. Oh boy. What is this shit? Uh-oh. Oh boy. At least there's explosive barrels? Is that what those are?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh! Got you from behind.
Amazing. Yes.
Oh god. Oh god, I can't walk! Ah!
I don't even see them fucking swinging.
Game is breaking. Did I even kill one?
No.
Well, that sucks. That killed that one. Wow, I'm surprised that didn't hit you. Seems like we're hitting more lag spikes again.
I don't know what the hell it is. It's like the game is suddenly dying.
Don't die, game. We like you. Because he just glides away.
Come on!
He's gliding, okay. Amazing. Or she? Is that a she?
That's a she.
Oh. Nice shot.
I can tell by their back.
You can tell someone's gender by their back?
No! It was a joke.
Oh. Apparently it was lost on me. Like most of Danny's jokes. British humor. Where could we be now? What is that?
Oh, oh,
the center sandwich.
I can't keep any more though.
Oh, I love that sandwich. I wish they called it the center sandwich though. It would have been more memorable for people, I think. Yay, a medal. Sorry about the lag in this episode. Maybe we can figure it out, or maybe the game is just dying.
This is the right way, right? Well, hold on.
Maybe around?
Yeah, I was gonna say. Maybe this way.
Do, 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 do. There's no music, but I felt like I had to. Uh-oh. Do, do.
Hey, there's a little glass.
Wow, that was weird. Oh, you might want to check our suit. Oh, and we need to shave too. I think we'll just send everything to the damn toolbox. Oh, I miss fishing. Yay, always time for a clean shave.
We're in the middle of fighting monsters, but we should shave.
I wonder if it's like a joke on save. We should shave! Ay, ay, ay.
Starting to look like it's getting dirty.
Let's send it to get clean and wear something else. Don't wear the rainy one, I hate that one. I even like the maroon one better.
Just clean.
Couldn't have bought it.
Okay.
Don't want flies flying around us. Trendy clothes. I guess we'll save.
Did that actually save? Huh?
I think it's saved. Saves happen really fast in this game. Compared to other things. Hey, we're outside. And I hear things. It's like, I don't want to know. I don't know what to call them. Maybe monster names.
Amazing.
I was thinking the Wooglies, but that doesn't really fit with anything.
The Wobbling Whore.
Yeah, we named the wall slots. Oh my god, you need to heal. I didn't even look. Oh, blah, 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 blah.
Yay! Live dangerously. Actually,
I don't like living dangerously. Yeah, we have a lot of ammo for those things. Uh-oh.
Hell.
I think the lag is breaking this. Don't. I don't even know what to say. Well, that worked. This will be a very interesting guess. I keep hearing glass breaking, but I don't.
It is breaking.
Yeah, but the things aren't breaking the windows. Well, at least that's a pretty useful weapon. Oops. Oh, she's still alive. I'm surprised since this she was
here,
the closest
my
one.
Lag weapon.
Anti-lag weapon. Okay, we're gonna make a cut here. We'll be right back. And we're back. Hopefully. We're noticing our frame rate is, like, dropping really badly.
Don't know why. This game is, like, suddenly increasingly buggy, especially since it killed us at the start.
Yeah, when I first started up, it went all black and weird, so... Yeah. We'll just try to tough it through this episode. I'm sure I'll figure out something later on. You all put up with us anyway. Kinda. As much as you can. Sure, why not?
This is a game feature! Play within the lag.
God, fall over.
Wait, what is this? Oh.
Is that our save room?
Yeah.
I guess we could just save again.
Or... wait.
Wait, this is a different area, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh god, these places look all the same.
Oh look, a first aid kit large.
Angry! That health is low. Dun dun dun, what awaits us?
Oh god.
Fuck! Why?
All the killing.
No. I was like, oh, were they being nice and just gave us one? But no. But we have the high ground. It's not helping us.
Great.
Anti-lag weapon. Oh
what?
Shit.
So much for the anti-lag weapon.
Yeah. Better reload or something. Oh boy.
You all dead yet?
I don't know, they're wriggling forever.
Take forever!
Oh, there's another one.
So much for puzzles, it's just like... brute yourself all the way in.
Well, we did the puzzles first roundabout. So... I guess we don't need to like constantly do-
Wait, what?
I don't know, but you better heal. See, all that mocking about healing is coming to bite you in the ass, ain't it?
No, not really.
Yeah, really. Oh my god. Between the lag and everything. I think there's one on your left or right. Somewhere.
Dun 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 dun. Ooh,
yay.
Shotgun.
The game is pretty generous. I think it notices when you use a bunch of a weapon. I got a ton of those freaking machine gun bullets and I never used that.
Yeah.
Now where? Giant mazy mansion. wonder what it is that makes mansions so creepy.
Oh.
Huh?
Aww.
Emily!
At times we must purge things from this world because they should not exist. Even if it means losing someone you love.
Stop!
He was gonna flip.
He was gonna flip. Flip, flip, flip.
Aww.
Zach, did you see that? I must be getting tired.
Are we?
Not really.
This seems like it is quite the deadly premonition that is coming upon us. It worries me. Is this this creepy room? What the heck is that? Okay. Ow. That was loud.
Oh god!
Move it!
Boop!
I wonder if that would have killed us if we failed. I don't think so. It did have that creepy music though.
Yeah, I know it.
So convenient. Yay, metal. Man, how long does this frickin' mansion go on for? We're not even profiling or anything. What are we looking at? There's nothing. Go. Door. Now. Go. Go. Hey. Stop looking. Fuck.
Okay.
Is that supposed to mean something? Okie dokie.
What?
What awaits? Conveniently spammed out books. Okay. Here's are just scrolling themselves.
Zach. Looks like we're out of the countryside and back in civilization.
Creepy shadow on your face there, York. Oh. That's scary.
Scary Harry.
Welcome, York.
You gonna gas us?
I brought the documents. Just what is going on in here?
I warned you about haste. Take it slow. You'll lose sight of what's important if you just rush past it. As an agent of the FBI, I'm sure you know. So many people have got it all wrong. They think speed is the key. That being first is the best. They want speed and are satisfied with what the speed brings.
A lot of girls
even
say that.
It means that they miss so much on the way, they don't even see that. I see everything that they
I feel the need. The need for speed.
I see it all.
That sounds like a drug advertisement.
Comes, I make use of what I've seen. I can get whatever I want in this way. Anything at all.
Ah.
You're certainly talkative today, Harry. But I didn't come here for a business lecture. Tell me everything you know.
Speed is not important. Timing is what is important. Timing.
There was
York,
time
you
now.
You have a natural gift for waiting for the correct timing. Just be careful that your haste does not ruin everything. That will be vital to solving the current case.
Except people have been dying.
York, I know more than you think, but less than what you hope. One, you have Nick in custody. Two, Thomas is missing. Three, Carol has a locket that belongs to the murderer.
We don't have a very happy look on our face.
I also know that this case revolves around the Red Seeds. But that's about it.
So you've got an inside line on police information.
That reminds
Hacker.
Me, the victim's tongues were cut out, weren't they? But that's only a minor point. Don't let the shocks blind you to what's more important. That's another business tip.
All the business tips.
You gather information really well. You hacked into the FBI network, too. Amazing. But I didn't come here to hear this.
Then let us close the business seminar.
I swear you can have a drinking game with how much York says amazing.
Raining again.
I remember it as though it were yesterday. If you'll pardon the cliche. It was dark, raining, a foggy night.
And
my parents, who normally got along, were fighting over something.
Oh, this is kind of neat a little, though. This is almost like old TV little cutscene here. Tower.
There was a party being held that day to celebrate the tower's completion. I wanted to see the town from above, and so I decided to climb the tower.
Like an ass.
Curious child, and saw it being constructed day after day. I'm not sure why, but I was really drawn to the tower in some way. And that's why I knew. From the pit in the theater,
it looks like a child.
There's a path to the clock tower. They were just cleaning up after the party, so it was easy to get into the theater.
You're really hiding behind that tiny little tree.
Passage to sneak into the tower. But when I reached the top, I saw something very strange. There were soldiers there, all wearing gas masks.
He really looks like a child.
I saw that they were fiddling with some kind of device. The device was emitting purple smoke outside.
Wow, that's an evil laugh.
Just then, for the first time, the bell rang throughout the town. I reacted with fear and left the tower as fast as I could.
Oh my god, it rang.
Run for your life!
I'd run from that creepy laugh. Harry actually looks
when
pretty normal.
Outside,
what the hell?
The purple fog was spreading. I covered my nose and mouth and ran home. I unconsciously counted the number of times the bell rang. After the 12th time, the bell did not stop ringing.
Dun dun dun.
I got back into town to see another, even more disturbing sight.
Things on fire, people going nuts.
Started to
It looks like a pipe.
Yeah, it does. It sounds like
that's
a pipe.
That's a pipe, and that's not a branch.
Oh.
Painted with an expression I had never seen before. Painted next. The guy saw me, but that did not stop him from attacking me. He knocked me out. I fell to the ground.
Where the hell did you come from?
Yeah, sandwich.
I couldn't believe what I saw and what I myself had done. But even worse things were waiting for me when I got home. My mother was dead. Killed, presumably, also by my father. The next day, town was overrun by military personnel. That's when the gag order was issued. Talking about the incident was unappreciated, a taboo. But even still, people stopped going outside when it rained.
Dun, dun, dun.
Country folk are very patriotic. We never tell our children about what happened. But these things find a way out of even the tightest of lips, in parts. People only speak of the killer in the red raincoat, which is where the legend of the raincoat killer comes from.
Quite a story.
How many people survived?
That's why I never take my mask off when I'm outside.
You don't take it off at all.
Dirty,
yeah, I was gonna say, you're inside right now.
If what you say is true, then the killer is someone who is badly affected when it rains.
You need to draw the conclusions, not I. I have no conclusions.
Is there a connection between the red seeds and the gas, then?
This is just my own presumption. The seeds and the gas have a similar effect on our nervous systems. I believe someone figured that out and decided to use it.
Aww.
Or it could just be nature's way of getting back at us humans.
Okay. Huh?
Attention!
Dork.
Danny?
Good news!
This is a very, very long cutscene. This is a very, very long episode.
I'll tell you one last and very important thing. Just as you suspected, everything I have told you is gibberish.
Eh?
I never hacked into the FBI server. And I certainly know nothing about the red seeds. I shall thank you for listening to an old man babble.
Uh-huh. Most curious.
Okay, bye.
Let me ask you one thing then, Harry. You're a businessman. You must be after something in return for giving me this information.
York. At times, we must purge things from this world because they should not exist. Even if it means losing someone that you love.
Oh, God.
Still does not justify murder.
Remember this.
No, no, no.
There isn't a single thing that can maintain its shape for eternity. Overlook this fact. Mistake.
Okay. This is most curious. The end of this episode? 13th bell. I guess a lot longer than that. Felt
and
like.
That extra death from freaking nothing.
Okay. We're gonna save and we're gonna stop here. And we're gonna resume because we've taken a long amount of time.
Well, we may have a cutscene though.
Yeah, but if we exit out and load from the scene, we'll be here. So.
Yeah, that's true.
Remember to like, comment, subscribe! We're gonna turn this off now. And you will see what happens next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.